Doesn't matter how big you are, doesn't matter how big your calves are, your biceps, your back, your neck, doesn't matter any of those things. You have to be proportioned. You have to be balanced. You have to have a flow going on there. Because bodybuilding is all about an illusion, creating an illusion on stage.
You think that's easy? It's not. So, hey, where there's a will, there's a way. So, whatever you believe you can achieve, keep your focus on God, do the right thing.
I feel that bodybuilding could have a positive effect on anybody's life. It's something positive to put your energy into, and that's got to be a good thing. But I also, much to the sport of bodybuilding, I don't know what direction my life would have taken if I hadn't come across the sport.
No matter where you're at, man, always believe in yourself, because when I started this thing, so many people were doubting me, and never let anyone tell you that you can't. As long as you believe, you can achieve.